Hey boys and girls, I'm Rhino, and today is Fun Fast Fat Fact Day. Basically, I'm going to tell you a lot about fat in a very short amount of time with no less than 2 anecdotes, hopefully in less than 90 seconds. That doesn't include the intro, people, but still. Set your clocks, your timers. Do we even wear watches anymore? Watches are coming back. Watches are coming back. Did you know there are 2 different colors of fat? You've got white and brown. When you're a newborn, you have more brown fat, and eventually it wears off, because what's happening with the brown fat is it is insulating the body and creating its own heat source. Amazing. So if you're an athlete and you are going to swim the English Channel, you're going to be training in a lot of cold water, because all of that cold water exposure will help your body to reignite the need for brown fat, and it'll turn white fat cells by bringing them, creating a more dense fat, and that creates the brown fat. This also could possibly be why people that live in very cold climates and then move to very warm climates all of a sudden feel cold at higher temperatures, because maybe you have some brown fat because you were always cold and your body adapted, but now you're always warm, so your body has gotten rid of a lot of that brown fat. Boom! I don't know if that is entirely true, but it makes a lot of sense to me. English Channel thing, definitely a fact. Now, there are 3 different types of fat that we generally eat. Trans fat. This is what we want to avoid. Anything that says hydrogenated. Basically, we've taken oil, made it into fat, put it in your food. It's manufactured, it's processed, it's very solid at room temperature, meaning very hard to digest, meaning you will expand very quickly. So avoid trans fat. Then you've got saturated fat. Saturated fat is great for you, but don't eat too much of it, because like anything, eventually your body will run out of room. You just can only put so much fat into your body. But the saturated fat helps with ADIC. That is the absorption of vitamins A, D, E, and K. Really important, really good for you. But not all saturated fats are the same. Something like coconut oil is a saturated fat. It is more easily digested because it has a smaller atom chain, only 12 atoms versus some of the other saturated fats that are up to 28. Smaller the chain, easier it is to absorb. The third kind that we eat is the unsaturated. We've got monounsaturated, things like avocados and olive oil, which are liquid at a room temperature, meaning they're very easy to absorb in our bodies. Then we've got the polyunsaturated version, things like omega-3, which can be found in fish and flaxseed. Very good for us, helps with the cholesterol, blood, all kinds of things. There's tons of research on omega-3s. And if you want to know more about fat, I will include a lot of helpful links in the bottom. You can read all about it. Ask me your questions. I'm more than happy to answer them. You can leave that in the comment below, or contact me in the many different ways that you can in modern society. Thanks for watching. Tune in on Monday. I have a special guest. We are making ice cream with granola. Very excited about it. Don't forget to subscribe. Oh my gosh, I couldn't even say the last part. I was on a roll too. Thanks so much for watching. Have a good one.